We make a serious bid for indie cred this afternoon with sessions from Luscious Jackson and Echobelly. The latter go like this. Nice. That's Echobelly in session. Four-letter word. They're currently touring abroad, it says rather vaguely. And there's a, you know, there's a lot of abroad. Which bit of it are they in, I wonder? And they start recording their new LP soon, which should be released later this year. They have no UK... I'm not reading this well, am I? They have no UK gigs planned at the moment. Neither do I, as a matter of fact. All a bit vague, but there you are. More from them later on. Well, if you weren't listening to last night's programme, you wouldn't have heard me talking about one of the very best gigs that I've ever been to in all of my life. Right up there with Pink Floyd in Hyde Park, Eddie Cochran, Gene Vincent of the Liverpool Empire, any number of other great gigs. Dick Dale at the Garage in Islington was absolutely awe-inspiring, and the other members of the band too, bass player and drummer, obviously huge as well. And that was Mexico from the LP on High Tone Records, Unknown Territory. And I said last night actually that I was sure that television would have overlooked this momentous event. In fact, they haven't at all, so I owe an apology to The Late Show who filmed Dick Dale and are going to be showing him in, well, I'm not sure how much they're going to be showing, but and I'll let you know when it's going to be. They weren't quite sure themselves when I spoke to them this afternoon, but you must, if you're in Edinburgh, Edinburgh or anywhere near Edinburgh. You know those things when in the House of Commons there's a tight vote and people are taken out of hospital to go and vote and stuff? If you're anywhere near Edinburgh, you must go and see Dick Dale and the band play there tonight, because it'll be something that you never regret for the rest of your life. It's absolutely astoundingly wonderful. And we have them in session next weekend. It was going to be Man or Astro Man, but I'm afraid that they've been moved back a couple of weeks, and Dick, I'm sure they would understand and appreciate it as well. Dick Dale will be moved in this programme next Saturday, along with Pink Cross, and on Friday night it's Black Starliner and Mug. So four excellent sessions there. But and Andy Kershaw's got a Dick Dale session coming up as well, but again, I'm not quite sure when that's going to be, but you must see him if you can. This is Echobelly. Echobelly in session, and that's Tarantino. Pretty solid, I'd say. And, of course, there's a link between Tarantino and Dick Dale. And I was just saying to Nick, the engineer, the great thing about Dick Dale, because he is older than I am, I think he's about 59, 60, something like that. And he could easily just kind of run through the hits, such as they are. You know, Nick, ladies and gentlemen, remember this good old good one, and then play them slightly faster than he did before, that kind of thing. But no, not for Dick. He's in there. He's at you straight away, and he finishes a number, and you think, wow, and you're just getting your breath back, and bang, he's onto you again. It's terrific stuff. That was Stomping. And here's another one from Echobelly. It's been dead good so far, I think. This is Pantyhose and Roses.
Could change, it will never, it could change.
Your Echobelly in session, that's Pantyhose and Roses. Enjoyed them at Glastonbury last year, and I was looking through the list of people for this year's Glastonbury and was hugely impressed to see this man on the list. This is too much. Avant Surf, if you like. That's Dick Dale from the LP Unknown Territory on High Tone Records. Scalped is the title of the track, and as I said, his session next weekend. Next Saturday, in fact, but four terrific sessions next weekend. Don't dare miss a single one of them. On Friday night, Black Starliner and Mug, and on this programme next week, Pink Cross and Dick Dale. This is the last from Echobelly, take two, way two. It's been good rocking stuff all afternoon, if you ask me. That's Echobelly in session, the last from them. That was called Way 2. And now to end the programme, from Cone Melt and their LP with the title which shall not be spoken, at least not on the radio, this is Step 2. Way 2? Step 2? We should have thought of that earlier.